Everyone's in danger. Head to the hotel and hurry.
Communication through ergo. An interesting parlor trick. Quite the performance, puppet of Geppetto. But your lies will be useless in the new world. The world of truth. But you are worth studying in the meantime.
What could it be? Come on, pal. No time to lose. Stargazer isn't transmitting, and I'm not sure why. Not a riddle, no rhymes. Just a question. For you.
Ergo does not appear out of thin air, so where did all those puppets get all that? Ergo. Ha! Yes! Always leave them laughing, that's what the king says. So, take this key, please, then I say, off with yez. Till we meet again, I trust you'll remember I lead the club, true, but I'm also a member.
So, there's something horrible in front of the hotel. It might be worse than what we saw at the cathedral. All right, tighten up your springs and let's go. what's happening now. Let's get back to the hotel and our friends.
You're alive. I was worried because I didn't hear from you. The Stalkers have kidnapped Geppetto. It was the Fox, the Cat, and the Black Rabbit Brotherhood. But really, I sense Simon is behind this. First, go to the second floor and make sure everyone is okay. I'll try to figure out where they ran off to. Antonia might know a secret passage. Try asking her. First, Antonia might...
Mr. Stalker, it's you. It's a relief you're safe. I was helpless, hiding the entire time. You surprised me, but make no mistake. You're always welcome here, Mr. Stalker. Let me know if there's anything you need. Stalker, please. If you...
Open this door!
Oh, you... it's you. Give me a sec.
I'm sorry, child. Geppetto has been kidnapped.
You're here. That's a relief. Being trapped somewhere, it's the worst. It's good to be free. Oh, sorry. I should be thanking you first. When you came in, you reminded me of the Hound. Probably because both of you saved my life. Thank you so much. You're here. It's good to
when
be-
you came in-
You're here. It's good to be
when you came in, you-
You have my personal thanks. Do look after him.
Thank you for another timely rescue, compagno. I talk a big game, but when push comes to shove... Surely there must be something that only I, in all my genius, can contribute.
I'm sorry, child. Geppetto has been kidnapped. The alchemists planned the whole thing. I certainly didn't expect an attack on the hotel. The possibility never crossed my mind. However, my portrait, behind it, lies a passageway to their base. Play this chord on the piano in my room. It'll open the secret passageway And you could... Apparently, I must remain in this room. I hope Geppetto is safe. Be careful out there, won't you? The hotel will always welcome you back.
Soon, you will
be warned.
The truth is,
like you, clever one, I am more than I appear to be. I'm ready for you to see.
Show me that you're ready too.
Please. I knew it.
It might be the only path to their base.
Whatever choice you make, I shall wait for you. That is why I'm the listener.
I never imagined the Stalkers would dare attack them.
What's going...
You're here. That's a relief. It's good to be free.
When you came in, you reminded me of the Hound. Alidoro has...
What if he disappeared while fighting those Stalkers? Worst case scenario...
Ugh. I shudder to think. There's already too much death in this city. I just want safety for everyone at the hotel.
That's why I should make sure you're well armed. If you need anything, just...
You're here.
Thank you for another timely rest.
I talk a big
surely.
It was a planned ambush. I'm afraid there's nothing we could have. More than anything, I'm concerned about how it shocked Lady Antonia. All this mayhem is certainly going to affect her condition. No matter what fate brings us, serving welcome to. This is a supply box, officially approved by the city of Krat. I shall open it and add it to the hotel shop. Many thanks, good sir. No matter what fate brings, serving her. Welcome. No matter what fate brings, serving her. Welcome.
Ah, looks like you've dealt with the puppets menacing the hotel steps in your typically dashing style. The King of Puppets used carefully measured ergo wavelengths to control other puppets. But that's just the
We still don't know if the frenzy arose by the King of Puppets, or if someone else is pulling the strings. No pun intended. I must find a way to prevent puppets from hurting any more humans. The tragedy of Arlecchino must remain a
These records are like a puzzle wrapped in riddles.
The light shines brightest in the darkest times, and you will be the first light. I always welcome friends. Ah, thank you for coming. I was going a bit stir-crazy as the
Why don't I read the contents?
I'm sick and tired of reading conversations between society's elite.
Hide these, kill that,
steal those. It's all the same.
I am a simple, albeit brilliant.
Perhaps sometimes I share too much.
my only friend. Being angry for someone else's sake, I think it's brave. I hope I find someone I can be brave for. Thank you so much.